Poinsettia is pronounced as poinsettia, poinsettia, poinsettia. To pronounce poinsettia, say poinsettia. The word poinsettia comes from the name of Joel Robert Poinsett, the United States Minister to Mexico, who introduced the plant to the United States in 1825. Poinsettias are native to Mexico and Central America, and they were once used by the Aztecs in ceremonial rituals. The plant's association with Christmas began in 16th century Mexico, where legend says that a young girl named Pepita was too poor to buy a gift for the baby Jesus. She was inspired by an angel to gather weeds from the roadside and place them in front of the church. The weeds miraculously turned into beautiful red flowers, and they came to be known as the Flores de Nochebuena, or flowers of the Holy Night.